All right, are we good to go? Do we have people here? I think we do. I think King's in the background. Alrighty, well, hey kiddos, welcome back to another episode of Dead Space 2. As you can see in the last episode, we crashed a train. So that's fun. I gotta heal just a wee bit. There we go, now we're glowing blue. Alright. So now, in this episode, Chapter 3. I don't really remember what's in Chapter 3. Okay, never mind. I remember what's in Chapter 3. The goddamn kids are in this episode! Oh, that's fun. We got to meet some zombie 9-year-olds. It sounds like a Fortnite YouTuber. I can make that joke now. Oh, I remember the good old days playing this, not even knowing what that was. The zombie kids in this game sound like when people ask me to play Terraria in my chat. And when I say no, they just start screaming. I was in mid-conversation, I literally wasn't even thinking about it, what the fuck? Okay, wow, this game can actually scare me still, okay. I was just talking shit, punching boxes and stuff, man. Get all this out of the way. I want this light. There we go. Now I can't be scared of the dark because the dark is nowhere. My scream, yeah. You know what's crazy? It's a second behind too. Oh, fuck that. Yeah, okay. Titan Station Elementary. Yeah, we get to go to this school. Oh, shit! Hey! Hey, you little fucker ass! Punch the children! Get out of the children! I can out here! I'm saving you, I'll fuck you! Hey!
Isaac, you're still alive? We can't talk. I think they're tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing the symbols. The symbols too, Isaac? In him, they keep seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
Well, that's interesting. So yeah, I guess in this episode we're just beating the fuck out of children. Gotta love it. Dude, I'll just out-heal them. I'll just start chucking. I'll just start swinging. Where are we going? This way? Okay. So we're not going to the kids yet. Interesting. How do I open my inventory? There we go. I can out-heal 3 times. Okay. Give me pulse rifle. I can grab heals. I'm gonna grab one of these. Wa-doom. Wish I had a medium heal. I'm gonna buy some health. There we go, so I can out heal the kids trying to eat me. Cause no demon child is gonna eat my face. Not in this episode. Toy. Kind of weird stuff we got here. We got sad pickle man, goblin, woman, my favorite. Oh, they have bear! Guys, look, they have bear. A love bear. Cat, they have a bear. Die! Can I not go into preschool yet? Or to elementary school? Lemon gun. Why are there so many gun-based brands? Or child-based brands? They got Fashion Kid, Toy, Lemon Gun, Light Speed. Alright, I don't really need to save. Alright, chat, ready to beat the shit out of some kids? Come here, boy!
Hey, Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Struss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Yeah, you know what? That makes sense. Be careful, he killed his own wife and child. Understandable, have a great day.
Attention, this is Director Titan. A station-wide emergency is in effect. In accordance with Titan Station Civic Code, I am declaring martial law. All citizens are ordered to evacuate. Looters will be shot on sight. This is not a drill. Move immediately to the nearest evac route.
You know what sucked the most? God forbid any of those evacuation ships got infected. Oh no, give me that. There we go. Get out of my way. I want to kill somebody with this. We got hair, space hair. Oh, we got awesome stuff, awesome prices at Awesome Town. Yep, it's awesome. Yeah, that's pretty awesome to me. His fist. Where'd the glizzy? Where'd he drop the glizzy? Or was it not a glizzy? I don't remember. Levitating beds. Ooh. Oh, they clearly don't work. Oh, now they do. Look, she's getting the sleep of a lifetime. Call me, lady. We're gonna go places. Let's go to church. Why not? Unitology lab. Yeah, the way you just toss a bitch. Yeah, okay. Imagine dying and then Isaac Clarke just tosses your body. Yeah, we're gonna go on an adventure. Alright, come on me lady, we're going to church. You're my human shield. Hey, go wait right there.
Dana, I thought you were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Yeah, okay. Hello, children. Fight. Oh, there's one. Oh shit. Oh shit. Die! Why isn't my gun working? My gun's not working. My gun isn't working. My trigger is not working. Don't scream. Boy. Yeah, what's worse? Their screams or mine? My fucking trigger is not working. What the hell? What the hell? Why's he got a bag over his head? Well, now he no longer has a head. Also, chat, I'm not being a dick. I'm literally making sure people don't come back with necromorphs. We don't want no freaking space zombies. By all savings, Fred from HR. You guys ready to learn about space Jesus? Let's go learn about some space Jesus. Broke that dude's arm up with a styrofoam cup.
Okay. Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch. Using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them. I'm gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad over there. So help, this helps you out. Whoever you are.
Thank you, random man. That will help me out. You know what? You get to come with me. Zero G carbon compactor. Alright, come with me, Paul. Oh, I can't even go in there. Okay. This dude. Yeah, by the way, if you guys die in a Dead Space game, I will throw your body. That's a fun fact. Alright. What do we got? Capacity. I'll definitely get another one. Fire damage. All right, come on, fella. knew something was happening. Not the cleanest, but I'm winning. Oh, what the fuck? Is there... Oh, I thought there was like a baby inside of it. There's got two hands. It's got two sets of hands. Stop looking at me, you ugly guy. Oh, wait. Where'd that other dude's body go? Ooh, I can fly now. Okay, that's different from having to jump everywhere. Oh my god. Get out of the way, GG. Oh, of course the power turns off. I found another one. Ooh, a lot of money, a lot of credits. That was more money than it was other shit. Destroyed store.
Thank you.
Free power node. Oh, okay, a little tiny little thing. Not really worms as much as they are parasites. Are we gonna have to fight the pregnant ones? Oh yeah, this was the guy who was so excited about being rebirthed, huh? Yeah, okay, go away. Is anybody in these rooms alive? Interesting. Yep, that's what I wanted to do. Yeah, okay. Wait, can I actually put the dude in the crib or am I just frickin' around? Give me this. Oh, that didn't work at all. All right, well, I guess he's coming with me. That's crazy how there was kids here. And they just had to deal with this shit. You just get killed. Just sprayed. Annihilated. Alright, I'm gonna drag some of these. I cannot. I was gonna drag some of those bodies up here because I wasn't sure if there was an infector or not. Guess we'll find out in a second. There's a safe station here. That means there's a big fight, huh? Go up there. I knew it! I knew there was an infector! Stop it!
Ah!
You ain't gonna be infected, nobody. You stop it. Javelin spears. Ooh.
Physicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered a divine alien presence, the Marker. The Marker spoke to Altman and revealed a plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a bright new future.
Necromorphs.
By the millions, people flocked to hear more about the Marker and the unity it promised after Michael Altman told the world of his profound discovery. But there were those who felt threatened by Altman's message. On March 15th, 2215, Altman was assassinated and thus became the first martyr for the church. Altman's followers mourned his death but found divine solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced and form the Church of Unitology to bring his teachings to the world.
Which was a mistake.
Today, the Church of Unitology can be found everywhere in the known universe. Its message is just as strong and relevant today as it was when Altman first revealed it. Billions of believers can be found across all social, economic, and cultural groups, and more are joining every day. Growing from a small group of devout miners on Titan, the Titan Station Church of Unitology has flourished into a hub of Unitology worship, practice, and learning. It boasts one of the largest and most beautiful churches in the Sol system, and is often the site of the annual Unitology Enigma Symposium. As we await glorious convergence, it is important to continue to nurture our relationship with the Marker and understand the future it is preparing for us. The Marker calls to all of us. It is our duty to approach it with an open heart and open mind.
Are these the same people that would hug a necromorph and just say, "Don't be scared"? Just be an open mind. Yeah, my ass. Oh, okay.
It's Tyman! He's found you! Into the church! Hurry!
Chapter 4.
Dana, the Church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tyman can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Yeah, sure. In the next episode. Bye, kiddos. You know what, actually, before we end the episode, we should probably find a safe point. Save station. This one. Safe station. In there. There it is. Okay. Now we can end the episode. Bye, kiddos.